their emotions are messed up. They are discouraged because of the But what I love about God is there are people who are watching you, you just can't see it. Those people are not watching you with an eye of envy. These are people who wish you well in your life. Their wish is to see you testifying. They want to see you dancing in your wedding day. They are not jealous of you. They never tell you that they are standing
in their hearts. They declare the oracles of God about your life. They say, Lord, this one, let her life change. I pray for you that the Lord will raise intercessors.
Amen.
When you have men and women of prayer who surrounds you, there are encounters that are bound to happen. And those encounters are not coming to entertain you. They are coming to break the chains that are holding you.